Let's all play What's My Line? And now, let's meet this week's What's My Line panel. First, a talented comedian whose fans range from 6 years to 106, Soupy Sales.
Thank you, Jai Olson. Right now, it gives me a great pleasure to introduce you to a beautiful young lady who you've seen many times on radio, and that's where it is, on the radio. You've seen her there, and also on television, and in the movies, and bus stations, and all over. Miss Joanna Barnes.
An old adage that says handsome is as handsome does, and I want you to meet somebody who does very handsomely, like Mr. Jack Cassidy.
I thank you, Joanna Barnes, for those lovely words. What did you say?
You'll never know.
It's a pleasure for me to introduce to you a lady who has hit the bullseye in beauty, wit, and charm, and here she is in her bullseye's outfit, Miss Arlene Francis.
Thank you, and here he is, exclusively ours and obediently yours, Wally Bruner.
Thank you, Arlene, and welcome to What's My Line. During the next 30 minutes, you'll meet some interesting people engaged in the most unusual occupations, which we hope will baffle this panel of experts. And in addition, the panel will face a mystery celebrity guest just a bit later on. But now, panel, are we ready?
Absolutely.
All right, let's meet our first challenger. Would you enter and sign in, please? Mrs. John Daly.
Well, that name is just, you know, a bit familiar to us here on What's My Line. Mm-hmm. But I assume because you spell it with an E, you probably have no connection with John Charles Daly, who used to be the moderator of What's My Line.
No relation at all.
Well, Mrs. Daly, let me ask this. Where are you from?
Carmel, New York.
Panel, may I tell you that Ethel Daly performs a service. And now let's show the audience just what her line is. May I remind you again, panel, that Mrs. Daly performs a service, and let's begin the questioning with Jack Cassidy.
Oh, good morning. Mrs. Daly, you say you deal in a product, and you are...
No, service.
Good night, Mrs. Daly. It was wonderful to be with you again. You deal in a service. Would I be likely to come to you for your service?
Yes, you would.
Would both Arlene and Joanna likely come to you
for your service?
Is it a service that is performed indoors as opposed to... could you perform the service indoors and outdoors?
No.
Could she perform it both indoors and outdoors?
No.
No. One down, Arlene.
Didn't really find out where she did it, right?
Mrs. Daly, do you ever touch the people that you come in contact with?
Yes.
Small conference. I think that we agree that if you would come to take advantage of the particular service that Mrs. Daly renders, she would not necessarily come in contact with you. So that is two down, we go to Soupy.
All right.
Wait a minute. You said she would come in contact.
I said that if you went to avail yourself of her particular service, you would not come in physical contact with Mrs. Daly.
But we nevertheless would go to wherever she is.
That is correct.
Could you come to us?
No.
No. Three down, Joanna Barnes.